It's Wednesday, May 31st. We got our driveway today, and they started painting. So we have that kind of lighter green is the original color, and the darker green up there is the color it's going to be. It looks like they painted the whole top story with it green, and they're working on the bottom as well. They've got some of the trim pieces painted, and yeah, they're just gonna mask it off and paint the green everywhere else. They also got most of the inside painted. So our railing is all white. You can see they're not done because there's still some more to do there, and there's still less that we can, but yeah. They got quite a lot painted today. This actually looks like how a house is supposed to look like. So, I mean, it's all the same stuff. It just looks painted now, all one color. Three doors for somewhere. I bet one goes here. One goes on the pantry over there. And I think one is gonna go here as well. So let's check out the upstairs. And there's some other weirdness issues, like this paint is cracking and it's cracking up there a little bit. I'm not sure exactly why. If there's moisture or something, but yeah, that's still an issue. The there's a crack there from when they rested a board on top without any other kind of support. It mashed down the corner. These nails, there was one here, and there's one here, whatever. And the big set of them was there. They just, it was like that. They just painted right over everything. Didn't even bother to move these. Kind of interesting, the things you see people do. But there's that. It's a pretty big gouge in the thing. I think what they did, and there's also some rubbing on the wood there, but they probably had the hose coming up and over here, you know, when they're painting up here, and they just, you know, grab the hose, just pull it, and it just carves out little areas. I'm sure they'll fix it. It's just kind of annoying to see, but it probably happens everywhere. Bathrooms are in semi-gloss, and this is our master closet. Oh, it's really warm in here. But yeah, everything's all painted. They're gonna be doing more work on the painting tomorrow. It's just kind of a overall base coat kind of thing, and I think tomorrow they're gonna do more detail oriented painting. Oh, we actually did get all the way, all the way under all these shelves they got, and one bedroom. I think we noticed in this closet they didn't finish here. You could still see some of the textures. They didn't quite finish, and these boards aren't painted, but like I said, they're coming back tomorrow to do more. Another bedroom. This closet all painted. Did they get this? Yeah, they got mostly. It's still kind of light there. And this one is the guest suite. Had to think about that for a minute. But they're all painted up in there. This back piece right here isn't. That's weird. You can see the drips. Like, this is the semi-gloss, and then this is the flat. Why? Maybe because I get to put a mirror? I don't know. And they just kind of cover the tub like that. So, that's what we got today. Lots of paint. Laundry room is in semi-gloss too. That's nice. All right. We'll see you tomorrow. Thursday, June 1st. They did more painting. So this section down here that was not fully painted is done now. And we have cabinets. So this is our what they call drop zone. There we go, get some light on there. So you come in from the garage and you come into our drop zone, which has, you know, drawers and cabinets to put stuff in. And this is the color we went with. It's the double espresso, very dark brown. It looks almost black. I think it looks pretty cool. So, there's that. And in here is a lot of cabinets, which aren't up yet, but they're here and out of boxes. Normally, you see them in the boxes for a few days, and then they're up a couple days later. But they got them all unpacked. And they also have the cabinets for April's office area. So there's her drawer bank on the desk, and then we're gonna have some. One of these is gonna be down low, and then the other ones are gonna be up high. Maybe just one up high. I'm not sure exactly how it's gonna be set up, but these are April's cabinets. And I think, can I show you over here? There's just surfaces and trim pieces and things like that, so I think that's just straps. But yeah, that's kind of our molding for around the top. And then this is just like a veneer to go on it. Let's see if there's any new stuff upstairs. I want to see if they fix that spot where their things. Oh, look, a razor blade. Still looks unpainted here. They kind of painted over this, but there's still a pretty big cut in it. Let's see. I haven't been up here yet, so there's no handles on this. It's hard to. Oh, but the doors are in. That's new. The doors weren't in yesterday. That's cool. So we got doors installed. Here's cabinetry in the guest suite. Yep, plumbing back there, so that's that. Which means we probably have cabinetry in the master bathroom. I want to check and see if right here got painted. Not quite. It looks a little better, but still not completely painted. Oh, cabinetry in this bathroom as well. Cool. Let's go to the mess. Wait, I want to see. I don't think, no, we didn't get any cabinets in here. I think in the bigger models, the bigger ones, I think we do. Oh look, cabinets. I'm pretty sure those are going to be going in that area. And, yep. There's our drawers. April really wanted these drawers in the middle. So we have them. Cool. Cool. And none in here. But all this is in. But I think I showed you that already. So anyway, that's what's new today. All the cabinets are here. Cool.
All right then.
We'll see everybody later. After we look in the pantry. I don't think there's cabinets in the pantry. No.
Oh, there's boxes though.
Hardware?
What is this?
These are all of our poles. Nice. Okay. See y'all later. Friday, June 2nd. We got our garage door today. Got it installed. They also installed all of the cabinets everywhere. So, I mean, there's still cardboard and stuff on it, but here's April's area. And our kitchen. No counters yet, but that's a good view of our whole kitchen. You can probably hear a lot of noise. And if you go out the back door and look over there, you see a pile of shingles or roof tiles. And that's because the roofing company is here today. And let's take a look. And, well, you can't really see much from here, but our roof is on. So that's what we got today. We got garage door, all cabinetry put in place, and the roof. So, and these are our handles. So if you don't get an extended island like we did, they put just a little piece of wood here. And but since our island is extended, we get much more countertops or more cabinets. And certain ones, like these right here, these are the pot and pan drawers. These ones have the soft close, which allows the drawers to come out all the way and then close softly. This one's our, what's it called, trash rollout. So it has garbage cans built into the cabinets. That one's also a soft close. All the rest are not. They just bumpers, but